Well, genital warts are called caused by the human papillomavirus. There are a number of different subtypes, and certain subtypes of the human papillomavirus, like the external skin of the genital area, and other ones, the internal areas. They are sexually transmitted, so by having sex with a person that's been exposed to this bigger virus, you're at risk of developing it yourself.
Is it common?
Extremely common disease in our population. Well, they often present with people that notice that they've got little protuberances down in the genital area, and they go, oh, what's that? They're often kind of warty-like. They can be flesh-colored. In some people, they can be darker-colored. They can be single. They can often be multiple in that area. And for the most part, they're kind of asymptomatic. They're sort of there. But some people, they can be cause a lot of pain and discomfort. They can bleed, cause bothers. Genital warts are sometimes very difficult to treat, particularly if they're multiple. First of all, people want them treated for many different reasons. First of all, it's a sexually transmitted disease, so they can give it to their partner or other partners. Cosmetic, they don't like all these protuberances in the groin area, and they cause a fair amount of psychosocial morbidity in people that have it. They want it gone. So our treatment options, there are several. They can be ablative therapy, such as cryotherapy, CO2 laser, excision, cautery to them. And then it can also be sort of home remedies that you can do. So for the, first of all, the ablative ones are usually done in the dermatologist's office. The home remedies are often ones that are prescription drugs. So podoflotoxin can be applied. You can apply Imiquad, either the 5% or the 3.75%. And more recently, there's a new drug, Veregen, that has been found to be very effective. Well, Veregen is an interesting thing. It's actually the first botanical product that was approved by the FDA and Health Canada for the treatment of genital warts. It is an extract of the green tea. And green tea, for some reason, the chemicals within green tea basically kill the warts and induce an immune response in our body to stop the warts from reoccurring. It works very well. Oftentimes, we use these treatments in conjunction with some of our ablative methods, such as cryotherapy. But yes, clinical studies have shown that after a 16-week period, about 50 to 60% of the warts go, which is very good. And what the other, I think, important thing is that often they stay away. At a year's time, only sort of 6 to 9% of them can reoccur, which is much better than many of the other treatments we have.